Well, today marks 100 years since New Hampshire's legislature voted to create the Currier Gallery of Art. The Manchester Museum is named after the Granite State's 49th Governor Moody Currier. He and his wife, Hannah, left their estate to build a museum that would benefit the public. It has been a hallmark of its culture ever since, attracting current and future art lovers. Over a million visitors have passed through the Currier with works of art from all over the world that have been on display.